Hi guys, I'm Trippy Tips. In today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to add beautiful subtitles using AI for free to your video. Be sure to read the video description and comment section for other methods and updates. Go to this website, the link's in the video description, drag your video here, click on the subtitles tab, choose auto subtitles, update the subtitle text as you wish, readjust the time of each subtitle so that they match exactly what's going on screen. From the right panel, choose the subtitle style that you want. Click any blank area in the timeline, choose a background color. Right click your video item, choose hide. Select all of the subtitles items. Inside the preview screen, click shift on your computer and drag them all up. The middle of the screen should be okay. At the top right, click on export project. Choose the resolution 720. When the export completes, click on download. Inside Adobe Premiere Pro for your project, drag in the subtitle video that you've just downloaded, add it to the timeline. Under Effects, for Ultra Key, drag it to the subtitles part. On the left panel, scroll down and put in the key color of the blue background. You can also use the eyedropper icon here. Next up, create a mask that only covers the subtitles and not the watermark. Adjust your subtitle positioning, and there you have it. Hi guys, I'm Trippy Tips. In Adobe Premiere Pro, you can nest some items together to make a nested sequence. That's all for today. If you like this video, feel free to subscribe. See you soon. Bye-bye.